Radon is a radioactive gas. It's in the environment. It's naturally present in the environment. However, some areas have a higher level of it. Usually it's a very low dose and it doesn't harm us. In certain geographical locations, and Wisconsin, Northwest Wisconsin is one of them, and especially underground, let's say in a basement, or if you're in building into the side of a hill, then the chance of radon exposure is higher. Now, what does that mean to you at an individual level? Well, you can't see it, you can't smell it, so you have to have a gadget to measure it. And so potentially, if you move into an old house or you're building a house, you can ask for a radon test, which involves putting a little gadget in the basement for a number of days and then gets sent away, and they will tell you if the level is high or low. Now, if the level is above what we think is safe, then there are mitigation methods that can be employed to help that. And most of them will depend on installing ventilation systems that will circulate the air so that the air is pulled out and fresh air is put in so that your radon exposure is less. Now, if you discover that you have lived in a house with high radon exposure, especially if that exposure has been for a number of years, then you might want to let your provider know that this is the case. One of the indications, not very well known, but one of the indications actually for lung cancer screening is if you've had exposure to radon for a long period of time at levels that are higher than what's in the environment, so to speak. And that might allow us to discover potential cancer from radon earlier. Having said that, I don't think we need to be panicked about it. We just need to be aware of it and be aware of where we're building, what we're buying, and just test it as we need to. Yeah, usually these things are silent. It's the same as lung cancer coming on from smoking. It comes on slowly. There's nothing specific that you're going to notice or feel.